one more Tuesday night. Thanks very much, Jesse, for having us out tonight. This one's called The Same Grace.
Thank you. Lost?
Featuring Lost Chat. Featuring Lost Chat.
Thank you.
Stewart for fucking coming out of his bathroom and showing us all the party. This next song is called "Hear Them Cry." I hope you fucking dig it, man. Thank you. It's an old one for Jesse. Thank you for the fucking Coca-Cola. We'll be right back.
Thank you. the next song is called In the Light.
Thank you.
you.
All right, how you guys feeling? You guys like what you're hearing?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, my EP comes out if you guys are interested. It's dropping very soon, but I didn't bring any cards, but I'm sure like we could figure something out. But if you like what you're hearing, it'd be great if y'all could get that. It's coming up very soon. These are all my original tunes. And give it up for my band, man. My band's nuts. Yeah.
Yeah.
This next one is called Try Me.
Thank you.
Okay, we got one more song.
Wow.
Thank you.
Breakers, early phases, and I spent all Bye. Yeah. more.
A little bit more vocals?
No, no, you give a little bit more.
Oh, yeah, that was a sound check.
Oh, sound. Sound.
All right.
And then we need the drum.
Hi everybody, my name is Vaughn Taylor, this is my band. That's Sam on the keys, Stacy on bass, Julian on drums, and last but not least, my friend Ben is not here, and he's supposed to be on the guitar, so I'm playing guitar. Alright, my first song is called Falling Up, it's a song I wrote, and hope you guys enjoy it.
I'm afraid you're not getting this all wrong. Why we both? Oh, how I long to
It's called Say My Name. It's a rendition of a Beatles tune called Girl.
Thank you.
is a tune that we wrote a while ago. It's called White Clouds. Tell all your friends. Tell all your friends that Jonas Brothers are here.
No, I'm here to get a haircut now because I can't see fucking shit. Yeah. recipes. You got no one to me, yet you're alone. It's all up in your hair. You should think you're better off dead. And I always rest this in bed. You're alone.